in this video revealing how to find winning products for dropshipping and how complete beginners earning $100 to $700 a day with no experience. More of that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Mike Facile. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop, where it's literally the fastest and the easiest way to make money online. Sign up for it in the link below. We have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days, so sign up for it in the link below. So dropshipping completely changed my life. It's what allowed someone like me, someone who's not the smartest person in the world, someone who has no background experience, someone who has very little tech skills, and someone who did not actually have confidence in myself that I could actually make money with dropshipping, the ability to not only go from zero to $1.5 million in sales in 12 months, but finally give me the freedom and the peace of mind to pay off my credit card debt, my student loan debt, help my mom and dad, help my family out with the bills, and finally start feeling a life of freedom. But my biggest problem when I was first getting started was, how do I find the best winning product to go ahead and promote? Because the problem with dropshipping is you literally have millions of products you could go ahead and test right in front of you. And the biggest problem is the opportunity cost that you are spending and losing time and money promoting a product and trying to market a product that might not actually be a winner. So then how can you find the winners without actually having any risk to you? And this is exactly how I figured this out. Some of the top winning products that I actually go ahead and made money with dropshipping was because the first way was actually going on Amazon and looking at the bestseller list. Now this is exactly why. You know, you could tell who the pioneers are because they are laying down face down on the dirt with arrows in their back. Tony Robbins talks about this all the time. Meaning, there are literally people that are spending millions of dollars testing physical products. So why on earth would I go ahead and spend my own money when other people are already doing a bunch of testing with their own money and failing over and over again? I could learn from their own failures and I don't have to make the same mistakes, which is why you could literally come into any department and this is updated hourly and they will literally tell you exactly all the things that are currently selling right now. So for example, I was in kitchen and dining. So I wanted to go ahead and find other products that did really well in kitchen and dining. And just like that, all these top products are literally telling me that this is how much they are making, like in terms of sales wise and sales volume on the internet. And if Amazon is one of the top, which is like the number one e-commerce platform in the world, right? You could see that these are some really good ideas to go ahead and get started with in this specific niche. But it goes even more into detail with that. Because each department has their own, you know, micro category in the bigger department, which means you literally have an endless amount of ideas that you could actually make money with dropshipping. Actually, some of the ideas that I got, I remember, you know, selling grill mats at the time and it did really, really well. And I wanted to get more ideas. And when I came in, I noticed this thing was right here. You know, it's a silicone nonstick baking mat for macaroons. So that was actually my next product that I started dropshipping because I got that idea literally from looking at the Amazon seller list. You could go to any department and get an idea for whatever product that you are dropshipping. Maybe you've seen someone else do someone pretty successful. Maybe it was cell phone cases and accessories. Or maybe it's like certain types of clothing, shoes, and jewelry. If I go ahead and click on this, not only will it give me the top in the category, but I can even go deeper into this and look at all these other things, like for example, shoes, jewelry, watch accessories, to uniforms, to costumes and accessories. We can even go to shoes and jewelry. And just like that, here are all the ideas that people are doing really well with. And then you could go to like an Alibaba or an AliExpress and see what's already doing well and just start like selling it directly from there. The second place that I would go and look at a lot, and I learned this from seven-figure e-commerce sellers, is Wish.com. Because Wish shows you all the people that actually bought something recently. So you can see all the top products right now. So I know for a fact that this is a top product because I see this everywhere, right? So you could go ahead and test it out. I know this is a top product because they've been selling this same product ever since 2015. And I've seen a lot of people make six figures, even seven figures with this one product. You know, this product did really well. I saw a bunch of ads when I was doing really well with this in 2015 and 16. You know, this one does really well. You see a company, for example, like movementwatches.com. A lot of their watch designs that they initially dropshipped started with these things. Same thing with this, the survival niche is huge. All these products are already chosen and shown to do really, really well. And now, you know, you can literally just pick any one of these products and you can find really good products to begin dropshipping off. Another secret that a lot of seven-figure e-commerce sellers told me about was watchcount.com.
Because you can do the exact same thing. If I wanted to type in, for example, grill mat or something, you could see that there's literally people that are on eBay that are showing exactly how much people are watching it, and it just shows you buyer's intent. You know, the more buyer's intent someone actually has, the more likely that's gonna do well, not just on eBay, but any other platform. And you can see right here, there's literally all of these things where there's 1,000 watchers looking for these products, right? So they literally tell you exactly what does really, really well on eBay. And remember, the entire strategy of this is finding what works well on one platform and then just start dropshipping it on your own paid advertising platform. YouTube ads, Facebook ads, Google ads, right? But you can do the exact same thing. Go down in all of, you know, the categories right here and just wait. You could see all the top jewelry right now with 10,000 watchers, 9,000 watchers, 8,000 watchers, 6,000 watchers. With these types of jewelry, actually do really well in terms of dropshipping because my sister made good money promoting these products and offers. These rings as well, 5,000 watchers. All of these things are proven already on eBay with some type of social proof, meaning if you start dropshipping them to a new audience, you can make really good money with it. Another one that we like using is AliExpress. And it's the exact same thing. We like going in into the different categories. And once we go ahead and, for example, find one of these things in one of these categories, we like sorting everything by orders because it will literally show you all of the ones that made the most sales. And when they made a bunch of sales, you know exactly that they're doing really well. Like, look at this, 61,000 sold, 94,000 sold. You know, this one is 32,000 sold. This one is 34,000 sold. All of these ones are good ideas. You know, this one I saw really well do well with dropshipping, and this one did really well with dropshipping, as well as some of these eyelash things and this weird, you know, wrinkle face thing, just because it looks weird, it looks very interesting. It gives people the idea to go ahead and actually make money with dropshipping. And I think the favorite way that I like doing it is by finding which type of affiliate marketing products do really well, because affiliate marketing companies like building their, you know, affiliate programs around successful e-commerce dropshipping products. So you could see, for example, in ClickBank, which is a place that we also use to make money online, in the past 30 days, for example, we've netted about, you know, $42,000 net. And in the past 7 days, we've netted about $13,000 net. But if you come in here and you just click on this magnifying glass right now, you see that the top offers right now are actually supplements right now. So you can see you could get like $137 per commissions, $173 per commissions, and they built all the sales material for you to essentially promote a weight loss supplement where they do the shipping, they do the handling, they do the customer service. It's like quasi dropshipping mixed with affiliate marketing. And we literally have students, you know, recommend these products and go from $0 a day to $10 a day to $100 a day to even $1,000 a day, even during lockdown, right? Another place to find really good affiliate marketing programs that you could use for dropshipping is, for example, Offer Vault. You know, like if I just, for example, type in teeth whitening, there are all of these e-commerce products about teeth whitening products, right? And this just shows you that they are also gonna do really well with this if there are affiliate marketing offers. Notice how, you know, we saw this teeth whitening thing right here, the second thing on wish.com, as well as we see teeth whitening products on here that will give you $62 per commission for every sale that you get for this specific physical product, where they do the shipping, they do the handling, they do all the back end stuff, they create all of your sales pages. You can see that alone, the fact that they're on two different platforms shows that these are really good dropshipping products that you could go ahead and get started, guys. But of course, dropshipping does have its pros and cons. One of the things is you have to deal with customer service, fulfillment, all of the management. And when you scale, it gets a little bit more complicated, which is why I pivoted to an even brand new business model that, like I said, allowed me with similar aspects to dropshipping, but without having to have all the complications, go from $0 a day to $100 a day to even $1,000 a day and more. That's why we were able to pull in $13,000 net in the past 7 days. And if an idiot like me can do this, someone that's not the smartest person in the world, then why can't you guys? And if you need help with that, then sign up for this week's free workshop where we're revealing the brand new method where a 62-year-old woman went from zero to $160,000 profit in 90 days. As well as check my podcast of all these people that make a bunch of money online that live here in Bali, like this 11-year-old girl that turned down $30 million, or this guy that makes $1 million per month profit. Hopefully this helps. I love you guys. See you guys later. You.